Alright, what's up guys, Mad Notes, and today I'm starting a playthrough of Evil Within. This is a game I've been looking forward to actually finally beating. I bought it when it came out a couple years ago. I was really excited for this game because I'm a huge fan of Resident Evil series. And Shinji Mikami, the creator of Resident Evil, this is his first game since leaving Capcom. He formed his own company, Tango Gameworks. Which I believe was bought by Bethesda, which is why they published it. So this game is sort of like the spiritual sequel to Resident Evil 4, which Mikami directed. Obviously it's an amazing game, and it's being re-released soon, at the end of this month, with 60 frames and 1080p. It's kind of bullshit that they're re-releasing it again and not making it backwards compatible. Like, fuck, how many times do you have to buy that game, you know? I bought it, like, on the GameCube. I bought the 360 version. So, now I'm gonna have to buy it again. But, it's definitely a game that's worth buying. But still, and they re-released 5 and 6 instead of making them backwards compatible, which is fucking... I don't know. Capcom's full of shit, man. But anyways, let's see. So yeah, let's go ahead and dive into it. Like I said, I played a little bit of it back when it came out. Probably the first, you know, 5 or 6 chapters maybe, I'm not sure. I'm sure I'll remember where I left off. Like when I finally like start seeing new shit. Survival horror.
All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Deacon Hospital.
Sorry, detective. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened.
Nice.
Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
You think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene?
Nice gloves, homie.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with Chimonius on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it!
Radio's busted. Get the state cut off their funding, man. And it's over quick.
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Kidman's no nonsense, man. Yeah. This looks pretty good, man. I remember thinking the 360 version looked really nice, but this is the first time I'm playing on Xbox. It sucks that they had to probably kind of tone down the graphics a little to make it cross-generational. But it's really nice looking. Man, the police got wrecked, yo. I wish he kept the jacket on, that'd be sick looking.
Smells like blood.
Alright, stay sharp.
Good old blood smell.
We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Know your role and shut your mouth.
Did you hear something?
This dude's presenting. Damn, they died on top of each other? It's fucked up.
Someone alive in here.
No way.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him.
Who the fuck is Ruvik?
Security cameras might tell us something.
Check this shit.
What the hell?
Whisker? That's pretty sick. Damn, should have watched your back, man. Dang. My life got flipped, turned upside down. Holy shit. He only needed the top half. Get the fuck out of here. Castellanos is an awesome character. I really like him. He's pretty cool. Sneaking mission. Let's just sneak up on this wall. Yo, give me the cheese. Give me the keys. Nice. Door now. Yeah, good shit. Still there, really? I mean, I can't go back either and look for some shit. Oh, what the fuck, you dumbass. Trip the alarm.
Shit!
Taste that shit. He's doing the fucking Lisa Turtle dance, the spraying, man. Grunt noises.
Where's the exit?
Old notes from the sewer. Locked. Damn, this dude climbs like a bitch. Taking forever. Boiler room brawl. That's nothing. Sneak past this clown. Holy shit. Dude, aggro. That's it. Look out of here, man. Got shit to do. Yeah, he walks whenever he's tired. Just in case. Shit, he hurt me. Damn, can't even blaze one up. What the fuck? That sucks.
Find myself within. Darkness twisting me around.
What was that weak ass Walking Dead intro? Fucking did that shit. What other game tried to do that shit? Until Dawn did that stupid shit too. trying to make it look like a TV show. This shit is whack, y'all. Yo, Mikami-san. Damn, it takes forever for the game to actually get started. There's a lot of atmosphere building at the beginning of this. Shut up, Leslie, man. Where's Joseph? Suck.
Man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I'd waited, but...
I waited, but... Fucking hates him too.
There's no going back.
He would have flipped over right there. Same look Batman gives in Batman Returns. The fucking Penguin shoots a missile at him. He's like, what the fuck is that on the head?
Damn it. Are we cut off from everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Drive better than zombie, dude. Nice. Chapter 1 done.